No.
No, there ain't no free one. Take it to the hoop now, Joe. You got him looking outside of it.
Yeah.
me. Okay, sit down.
Thank you.
very earth conscious, environmentally conscious, and all that stuff. And then when I saw him at the last.
Hey, Mark! Oh no.
Guitar. call 1-800-MONEY-NOW and you'll get your money.
This is St. Ambrose, March 9th, 1994. Don't, Jimmy. Don't bump me, Tom.
That's over here by me and Aaron, Tommy? No? We were going to talk about a sleepover.
All right!
I stand at the bathroom door.
You too?
Yeah, I said, what if I can...
Take your time, Sean.
I don't think so. This morning was, I guess, a little bit. Tommy, don't lean on me, okay?
All right! One more!
You can!
Yes! All right!
Yeah. know.
Thank you.
I hope I'm not working. Patrick McCarthy fixing his sock.
Father,
oh, you're kidding!
Well, they met Mom since she never asked me, so I forgot about it.
What?
Run that clock down!
And don't do that to the camera. Who's gonna lock you in the
Thank you.
know when they come back out of the bathroom. They look so funny. Look at him. Where's Tommy?
Here's the guy who's letting him go.
One more game after this. I don't know.
Oh my God, what a
pick. Go back! watching you. I'm going to just watch you dunk.
See, Don, you know.
Shoot that.
Thank you.
High school memory.
Smile, Richie.
Thank you. got bad weather there, so he's kind of like, I need it.
I really didn't want to go to work today. Day off, but it seems like, oh yeah, yesterday and Friday, but Sunday's supposed to be my day off, so maybe it's almost like every Sunday's nice and I gotta go in.
It's almost like cold.
Yeah. It's cold. I had both kids working there yesterday and Friday afternoon. I made a little money. Whenever he doesn't have anything going on. Yeah. Today they got this Spirit Day.
Hear anything up there?
Yes, I did.
Hey, McCarthy, your brother got this.
No, actually, I did. I missed it.
You missed it, huh?
No. He'd kill me if I did.
I know.
You guys got to get back quick.
Defense. The rebound.
Sure, Kenneth, take your coat off. And I'll have Jimmy.
Mom,
move back a little bit.
No, time out. Here, I'll start to get it.
Get on, come on, defense! Defense! Rebound!
It's about time, y'all.
Move, move, inside! Somebody move!
Rebound!
Isn't that great?
Your mom's not going to let them come out. Jimmy, stop it. That way, so I could see you. Okay, turn around. Aw, isn't he cute?
Yeah. I would like to start by handing out the second place trophy to the St. John Bosco Wake Great team. Very fine team, also well coached. It's nice to see so many friends from St. Bridget's here today, and we certainly congratulate them. If we had to lose, it's nice to lose the friends, and that's what we consider St. Bridget's. So congratulations, you.
First of all, you can't do this by yourself. And I couldn't have done it without my assistant coach, Jim McCarthy, and Terry McCarthy. It can't be done by yourself. It's too much with all these fine young athletes, and no matter where you go, you're going to see them. They're going to get better every year. And we hope to. But on behalf of St. Bridget's, we thank you for the tournament. It was a very, very nice tournament to be in, and we thank you. And at the present time, I'd like to introduce back to all the players. Let's start with Sean McCarthy, center. Rob Belford. Mike Belford. Mike Mazzetti. Will Tony. Paul. Tom Scott. I have too many F's and P's on the team. Okay, Phil. Horvath. James Sunahan. Matt Calhoun. And Brian Guthrie-Baldry. Once again, we thank you.